Hi all. So this is the last video of the hackathon event. In this, we will cover how are we going to submit our project. So once we have submitted the code in GitHub details of team captain's ID, we'll have to click on submission. Then we'll go to submit project. The moment we will click on it, it will take us to this page wherein name of the team is required to be filled. Then team captain's ticket ID, which was the unique ticket ID at the time of registration as a team captain. You need to put that here. Then project title, which you have decided among your team members. Then select your theme. So here are three options which will be linked along with your problem statement while it will be assigned to you. Then the GitHub link. So here you will have to paste the link on which you have submitted the code in GitHub account. Then the link of the video slash PPT, you need to paste it here. And then a short summary of the project description. Let's ensure that if it is in maximum 200 words, it's great. The moment we will fill up the details of project description, we will click on submit and then we will complete the entire process. So thank you so very much for watching the video.